Welcome right here, Rise of the Video. It's called Dead or Alive 5 for the PS3. If you cannot hear, I'm sorry. You will be getting story, fight, online, extras, options, and PlayStation Store on this. Online, fights online, you can actually, while you're in online battle, you can actually text chat people. Or if you have a mic, well, start talking. And you can watch other people fight like you do in Tekken 6. It's kind of good. Do a round of fight here for versus. See what the action is. I won't do the exhibition part. You could be back here. You can go down to highlight exhibition. This will just show you really. Other show them and seek out more or less. Pretty much right down. Whoops. Go back right down here. Exhibition mode. You can turn this on or off. You don't actually get next people that you don't have that. I don't already have a lottery. You can do tag matches and solo matches in this thing. Quite good. Like I about said, sorry for the audio problem. Probably good for first round. We'll take it online right now. You may require the online pass too. Simple, rank, lobby, leaderboard, fire list. Yeah, well, I'm part of the game. If I get anybody. Honestly, nobody home.
a tag match. You got a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 people you start out with. 20, 20, 21, I think looks possible. This will be the last fight I do, pretty much. And lose. You can tag out by the press, so I think I'm fighting you. Yes, but R1 takes you out in PS3. Hold on, it takes this, switches people. Thank you.
Hope you've enjoyed this presentation. Have a good night. This was Dead or Alive 5, PS3.